Today is April 30th, 2020. Doing a Lamborghini Gallardo 2008 walk around. Kind of showing the car. Here you go. Point out some of the flaws on it so that everybody's aware. Little rock chips right there. There. And the paint. Got some, I don't know if it's like a clear coat or something peeling off. There's obviously one right there too. It's a beautiful car, incredible condition. We didn't wash it, it's just coming, it just pulled it out of the garage. So it's got just a little bit of dust or things on it, it's not too bad. Show the top going down. A couple little dings right there. Airlift button, and that works just how you want, so it raises the car. Convertible top right here. Hang on one sec and I'll get move the car forward just a little bit. Some of those sticking out. I had to move it. It's really clean. Leather. Nice big subwoofer or something. Just needs the top down. Looks so good with the top down. I mean, it's not a perfect car. There's a couple little flaws on it. Super low miles. Looks all exotics for some reason do this. The leather stretches and starts to shrink, I mean. And they kind of do that. I don't know why they all do it, but I don't think I've ever seen a Lamborghini or a Ferrari that doesn't do that. It's really strange. It's got a full car cover that comes with it. Just beautiful car. Now it looks like a light bulb is out on the turn signal. Right side turn signal is out. So I don't know which one that is, but we can look into that. Anyways, there you have it. It's a beautiful Lamborghini. Oh, let's pop the hood. You probably want to see this too. Does have a full car cover, it comes with it also. I'll rev it up for you. Like that. Anyways, there you have it.